You don't get it. I've been afraid of my father all my life. I've spent every waking moment trying to keep him from exploding. Trying to do everything just right. And not just believing, but knowing that one day he would kill me. That he'd kill us all. My first memory is the day that my brother spilled a can of paint down the stairs. My parents painting the house. Ricky thought he was helping. But it was too heavy for him. Paint just went flying everywhere. I held my breath. I don't know why I thought that would help. My father put his fist through the wall. I screamed. Ricky and I started crying. That whole time he kept yelling at us to stop crying. I thought he was gonna kill us both. And my mother couldn't stop him. I was 4 years old. And Ricky was two. And I've been living in that hole ever since. I can't forgive him. I won't pretend. So go read Footprints in the Sand, if it'll make you feel all warm and fuzzy inside. Today my father's going in the ground. Except I don't remember having a father. Father couldn't do that to his kids.